Welcome, developers. We're excited to introduce a more intuitive, dynamic, and easy-to-use way to integrate PayPal payment options. With step-by-step interactive guides, tailored integration options, and embedded sandbox testing capabilities, you'll find everything you need to accelerate your integration journey. Let's take a quick tour. The overview page outlines the supported payment methods and diverse customization options offered by the PayPal SDK. We also provide options for seasoned developers to try out the integration directly by clicking here to read our integration guide, explore our environment setup information, or check sample apps. For new developers, watch the step-by-step tutorial for more details about the integration flow. The Getting Started page provides a technical overview of the checkout flow and the checkout experience, along with visual examples of what your customers will experience across various checkout pages. We've also included step-by-step instructions on setting up your development environment and links to helpful resources. Now let's take a look at the integration process. We've completely redesigned this page to provide a more intuitive, interactive experience for both front-end and back-end integrations. Here you'll find the integration steps, code panel, along with interactive preview panel, and a language selection dropdown. We also offer third-party tools for Cloud IDE, Codespaces, and Postman collection. The right side of the page includes two preview panes, each dynamically updating based on the customizations you make. As you move through the steps, the corresponding piece of code gets highlighted in the code panel. Styling options allow you to change the look and feel of PayPal buttons on your website. There are lots of options here, including button colors and label text. PayPal provides industry standard best practices for presentment that you can explore by visiting the integration guide for PayPal checkout. Additionally, we provide an optional but recommended step to enhance the shopping experience with multiple shipping options. Simply click the toggle to implement. When you're ready to see the code in action, you don't need to leave the page. We've embedded a testing environment so you can preview the flow your customers will experience, along with real-time log capabilities for necessary troubleshooting. We have also introduced a new section, Custom Integration. This section provides specific error handling scenarios so you can provide the best customer experience. The testing scenarios also include go-live instructions. Once you're ready to go live with your integration, simply follow this checklist for the necessary steps. Now let's take a look at the logged-in experience, which activates additional enhancements to quickly see your new checkout code in action. When you log in, your sandbox app credentials are fetched straight from your developer account. You can review your credentials at the top of the page. If you haven't set up a sandbox account, a tutorial can be found in this video's description. Now, when we open the test panel, you'll see your personal and business sandbox accounts and a complete API call history with debug IDs, transaction IDs, and API endpoints can be reviewed for efficient troubleshooting. Visit the integration guide for PayPal checkout and get started with your integration today. Thanks for watching.